I absolutely hate giving presentations because I know there's always something that I'll forget to say. So I usually prepare notes or even full-length scripts to make sure that I cover everything. But this usually results in me never looking into the webcam lens, and so I don't keep eye contact with my audience, which can result in them losing concentration. But thankfully, there is now an AI-powered eye contact correction tool that can correct my eyes in one click. So I can now record my presentations and read my notes at the same time without losing eye contact or using a teleprompter. So in today's video, I'll be showing you how to screen record a presentation in VEED and use the eye contact correction tool in the editor to keep eye contact throughout. And if you don't like being on camera at all, I have a solution for you later in the video. Firstly, you need to make sure that you have your presentation slides and your notes or script ready. Now head to VEED's screen recorder page, and I've left a link for you in the description. From here, you can either upload your own slides or you can select the tab that has the presentation that you want to share. We can now start to make this look a bit more personal. You can make the video bigger or smaller, and you can click and drag it anywhere on the video canvas. Click the layout button to select a pre-designed layout for your video. You can also change the color of the background by selecting background, or you can upload your own image, which can be really helpful if you want to use custom company colors or logos. When you are happy with your layout, click the record button and you will be given a countdown timer. Record your presentation and don't worry if you mess up, we'll be able to edit the video later. You can also pause filming and retake recordings, which is super useful as it means you don't need to make edits later. Once you've finished recording, click the stop button and wait for VEED to render out the video. To correct your eye contact and make any edits to the recording, click the edit button. You can see in my recording that I'm not looking into the webcam lens, so to correct the eye contact, click on the video in the timeline, scroll down and select eye contact. Wait a few seconds and the AI will correct my eyes for me. So if I press play, I am now looking directly into the webcam. If you want to make any edits on the video, press S on your keyboard or click split at the in and out points on the clips, and then press the backspace button to delete the edited section. You can then select the empty space, click delete again, and the rest of your clips will jump forward in the timeline. If you have a pause at the beginning or end of your video, you can easily edit them out by using the trimming tools and dragging the ends of the clips in the timeline. To make your presentation more engaging and accessible, VEED offers an automatic subtitle generator as well as other elements such as progress bars that you can add over the top of your video.
So I have noticed that all the content around TikTok and subtitles always does well.
Once you are happy with your recorded presentation, hit the done button in the top right corner. If you added subtitles, make sure that the burn subtitles button is toggled, as this means that they will be hard coded into your video. Click export video and wait for VEED to render it out. And once it has, you can download it. And if you don't like being in front of the camera altogether, VEED now has the option to use AI avatars in your video presentations. Simply choose one of over 50 avatars, copy and paste your script or notes into the text box, and create the avatar.
Hi everyone, I'll be presenting my ideas in a presentation and sharing ideas that the studio channel can make about subtitles, TikToks, reels, and shorts.
So now you know how to record a presentation whilst reading notes. If you want to learn how to save time by using AI to transcribe meetings and take notes, click this video here. I hope you found this helpful, and I'll see you next time.